Hey guys, what is up? It is Lulu, and I'm going to be giving my hermit crabs a bath because in my last video, which felt like forever, and I will explain why, but in my last video, I was like editing one day, right? And I told myself, okay, I have to go do stuff. I will put in the bath part the next day and then release it. And then I forgot to do that. I just went ahead and released it because I thought I had already edited it and stuff, which I did, but like I just needed to add in something. So I'm sorry about that. So while I'm cleaning my hermit crab's cage, I will be doing, what's it called? Giving them a bath because that's what I usually do. So you'll get to see that. Also, I'm sorry for not posting so long. I've been really busy and all that, applying for middle schools and stuff like that, and school, and I got dance and all of that. And I'm sorry about my third eye right there. I don't know why. It's bothering me. But yeah, basically, let's just get on straight into the video.
I just added in the all things living from the cup, coconut soil. Place a compressed disc into a bowl or bucket, add approximately 16 ounces of water, and allow to expand for about 30 minutes. Place into the enclosure to increase humidity.
Basically, I just put a napkin in here, and now I'm adding some purified water. And I need to fill this hermit crab water up. So really, you don't want too much. I think I may have just poured a little too much because my hermit crabs are a bit smaller. And while the soil is doing its thing, and let me actually show you this. See how much it like floated to the top? Anyway, yeah, let's get back to this. Let me grab my hermit crabs. And I feel kind of bad for stressing her out since she did kind of just go through a molt. And so did my other hermit crab, it looks like, unless he died. So this is what it looks like when they go through a molt. The molt is in there. Hold on, let me set him right there. I really hope that's actually... I really hope that's actually a molt. I always think that they died whenever they go through a molt because it is in there. Let me take this out. Oh yeah, he molted. He's like just molted. So I'm gonna actually leave them alone. I'm gonna put him right there. Cause he molted too, and now he has to eat it, and I feel bad for messing with him. So like, yeah, I'm actually not going to do this video. Yay! Sorry about that. But since my hermit crabs both, they just went through a molt, I am not going to mess with them. I was gonna clean it out because there was a little bit more molt, but that is a molt and for sure because he is in there and it's still stuck to him. She just went through a molt too. She's doing a lot better. She like ate all of hers except for that little thing. Yes, they are supposed to eat it. But anyway, I'm gonna move her away from him because I want him to go through his molt goodly. And I'm gonna go tell my parents that he molted too. Because I was kind of expecting him to molt as well. So that's great. And I'm just going to like put this water bowl over him again. Not squishing him. I'm going to take another shell and like hold that up. Anyway,
so yeah, I'm going to leave them alone and actually not clean this out, and I'm probably just going to put that in a bag. And I'm sorry about that, but you know, it's got to be what it is, got to be.
So guys, I'm so sorry I didn't go the way it was supposed to go, but I will do that video probably next week once he's done eating their molt. Yes, they eat their molt. It's pretty disgusting, but you know, that's kind of what you do with whenever your hermit crab has molt. You want to just leave them alone, do their thing, and they'll be good. But anyway, I'm taking out that lifeguard thing and adding some Halloween decorations. So I'll show you whenever I'm cleaning out their tank what it looks like. But for now, I'm sorry. I'm gonna kind of be posting like once a week now or more, really just whenever days. I'll try to post as much as I can. It's kind of hard too, and like I've been like a lot less motivated lately, but like it is what it is. So I am sorry about that, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.